My man Lenny's ready. Lenny, you ready?
Kind of shit.
Make some noise for Lenny Ducato, y'all. Let's go.
Lenny!
Music, please.
Are you ready?
Get ready for action.
No. I'm going to blow it up.
That's right.
A few nights ago, everybody was reminded just what a
beast
I am.
What the fuck is this? You know what? Let's start this shit.
It is befitting that I leave the game just like I came in, beating a big bad monster who knocks out everybody and no one can whoop him. That's when that little
Ready to channel
came up and stopped
Dynamic.
The man who annihilated
Kid cut up
twice.
He didn't just say what I think he did he?
I'm experienced now, professional. Bad.
I have improved a little since our last fight.
Been chopping trees. I done something new for this fight. And you
wise guy.
All of you chumps are gonna bow when I whoop him. All of you. I know you got him. I know you got him picked. But the man's in trouble. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
Ooh la la, ah wee wee. I say Muhammad Ali. You say black, just clay. I say butter. You say parquet. It's all right if you wanna make a sway. On my way uptown, took the deuce to the trade. I originate. They duplicate. I praise the Lord and keep the faith. It's all right. Keep biting at the bait. 92, one year later,
peace out. Daddy.
Take me out with the fader.
I got
goosebumps.
Really? Show everybody your shirt right now. That's exactly what just happened. Do you guys agree or what? That's it, man. I think they know. Yeah.
Maybe it's my fault. Maybe I led you to believe it was easy when it wasn't. You to believe that
scratching
was a God-given gift and not something I worked for every single day of my life.
Yeah! Every day I think about this. I mean, every day.
Maybe I destroyed the game. Or maybe you're just making excuses.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm the most brutal and vicious and most ruthless champion there's ever been. I'm the best ever. There's no one can stop me. There's no one that can match me.
But I'm a veteran going like a troop. Drop, stop me, you can't. Rock, stop me, you can't. Drop, stop, drop, stop, drop, stop.
You ain't shit. I tell your mama you ain't shit.
But fuck your mama. I'm talking about you and me.
Goddamn, I'm glad y'all set it off.
First off, fuck your bitch and the click you claim.
I came to bring the pain, hardcore from the brain. Let's go inside my astral plane.
Let me fucking tell you something.
I do not think this battle is necessary.
It's a fucking joke.
I let you
motherfuckers
flop once before, but you've still got the nerve to come back here and make trouble again.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
If you've got any sense at all, you leave here fast. Otherwise, you're gonna die.
Again.
1 minute. Let me show you what 1 fucking minute fucking means. What the fuck?
Yes, you do have to go to school in the morning.
You gotta be fucking kidding me!
I especially enjoyed that one. Let's see what's next.
No matter how big a guy might be, we take him on. You beat with fists, he comes back with a... You beat him with a knife, he comes back with a gun. And if you beat him with a gun, you better kill him. Because he'll keep coming back and back until one of you is dead.
Delegates, I accept your nomination for president. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Y'all make some noise for DJ Lenny Ducano.
Come on, man.
It's not a game.
That's the plot thickens. You know what I'm saying? That's the plot thickens.
God damn, that DJ made my day.
You know?
Oh. All right, hey, how you doing?
Good.
How's it going? Cool. Feel good?
Yes.
They're the nicest guys in the world. They're nice guys. You all right? Hungry? You need something? Lenny Ducano got a dish over there at Lobo's truck, too.
Oh, wow.
Get some hummus. All right. To the judges.
I'm DJ Serafine, and I approve that message. Makes me want to vote, man. You guys vote, by the way.
Vote!
Make a difference.
Get out and vote.
Damn. I got goosebumps in that set. I was like up and down. Then you hit me with a climax. And I was like, I want more.
Oh. It's like,
dude, that was... No, I mean, come on, man.
No, those Third Filipino line. Blondes.
Yeah, man.
No. Good job, man. Good job.
Call back.
What's up, Lenny? Yeah, man, from the intro to the outro, that was an awesome outro.
I love your wordplay, your disses, dope beat selection, and I loved how you incorporated body tricks also into this battle, man. It was dope. Yeah.
Amazing, man. You're a showman. You're a goddamn entertainer is what you are. Your body tricks, the wordplay. I don't know what you did backstage to get your crossfader hand warmed and nimble to get all the crabs in there, but because my hands are cold right now. I don't think I could do that right now. But, dude, it was amazing. I loved it. Overall, performance-wise, I mean, I think you raised the bar. So, good job.
Y'all make some noise one more time for Lenny DeCano.